father used to describe me as highly strong, sensitive, you know, a bit artistic. You know, I mean, I was out of the closet when I was 15. My parents knew I was gay. All my friends knew I was gay. So it wasn't like a secret within... I think it gets very bad when you have to pretend in your real life. You know, I would say that nowadays I don't understand anybody rich and successful and famous who's in the closet. There's no excuse. Because if you've got loads of money and you've got wealth and you've got security, what's the problem?